That thing looked like one of my people.
The bastards play dirty. Turn our own kind against us. They're trying to psych us out.
Got it. Right. This nightmare never ends.
The hell it won't. We get to this artifact and we can all wake up.
Amen to that. And you've been at this a whole lot longer than me.
Trying to reach Outpost Tychus.
You're looking at it!
What about the rest of your squad?
They're all dead! We tried punching through to the scientists, but I'm all that's left.
What about reinforcements?
We had gunships flying support, but things got too hot with that Reaper. They can't chance it.
I know it's rough, but I don't see another way in without their help.
Have I told you how much I hate this war? Talon Swarm, this is Outpost Tychus. Is there anybody left on this frequency? We are in need of immediate air support. Commander Shepard is here.
Copy, this is Talon 1. I'm on the way. Talon 5 inbound. Ground targets confirmed. Weapons are hot. Light them up. Talon 1, watch the jamming. Target acquired. I'm hit. The stabilizer blew out.
Heads up, or the creepy dead guy coming at us.
We'll be incoming.
much sacrifice. We have to make it worth something. There were 5 billion Asari when this war began. I wonder how many we've lost today.
Looks like we're in the clear. Let's get inside.
I don't know. Place looks like it's closed for business.
Let me take a look. It's military-grade encryption. I think I can override it.
So what are they hiding in here?
Especially since few still follow the Athame doctrine.
Hello? Is anyone there?
It's bad voodoo. Scientists should be here.
Take a look around. Maybe one of these artifacts is what we're looking for. What are we looking at here?
A primitive rendition.
I'm guessing these are the scientists.
Anybody else notice their throats?
What happened to them?
They've been slit. The Reapers didn't do this. We're going to have to figure this out on our own.
Who's that supposed to be?
The goddess Athame herself. It's a relic of the old faith.
Is it just me, or is this a lot of trouble for a dead religion?
I admit, this does seem rather elaborate, even by our standards. Though Athame does have great historical significance, we once believed our gods were separate from the world, looking down on us. There is a universal energy.
Ah! There's a Prothean beacon here.
What? You're sure?
It's not something you forget.
But why hide it?
If it's anything like what we found on Mars, this could be the jackpot. I'd say that's worth shutting up about.
That can't be. I can't believe my people would keep this a secret.
The wrong people had gotten their hands on this, who knows what could have happened.
If it is true, I'd like to think my government was at least careful about it.
But maybe too careful. No one's left to tell us how this works.
The few records I can access talk about tapping into Prothean data streams, reconstructing matrices, none of which I see here.
Maybe that's the point.
By the goddess. Literally.
Look around. There must be more of these connections.
Incredible. The beacon seems to think you're Prothean, Shepard. It must be the cipher you got back on Pharos years ago.
Nothing here.
So, we figure this out, and the war's over, right? Finish the Crucible and send the Reapers back to hell.
No connection here.